Good morning, Rendir. This is Adam Z with River City Hyundai, and this is the 2020 Hyundai Elantra. On this vehicle, you do have the beautiful LED daytime running lights right on the front here, as well as your projector headlights, which actually have a lens in there that projects the light onto the roadway for better visibility in the winter, bad weather conditions, and as well as nighttime driving. You do have that beautiful cascading front grille there. And as well, if we go over to the side here, really nice size vehicle, really good on fuel. You're gonna get a combined fuel economy of 6.8 liters on the road, and trunk pumps up right there. You have adequate cargo space back here where you can fit around just 2 to 3 suitcases, plenty of groceries, sporting bags, anything you're hauling at all, definitely fit in the back of the trunk here. Then you have the beautiful Hyundai badge with the Elantra, and as well as your backup camera right there that actually pops up on your touchscreen display on the interior. In the back bench of this Elantra, you do have plenty of leg space, knee space, head space, and as well as shoulder space in this vehicle. And you do have your handlebars right at the top. And this is the beautiful front of the Elantra. Just gonna head over to the driver's seat here so I can show you some of the cool features. In this vehicle, you are gonna have the power locks, power windows, and as well as power mirrors. You're gonna have your traction control button right there, and as well as your hands-free Bluetooth calling that appear right on the left of your steering wheel, and as well as your cruise control settings right here as well. Going down to this area right here, we do have our three-phase heated seats. You can select your level of heat during the winter, keep you nice and warm while you're driving. You also have your different drive modes here, which I'll actually show you right on the driver's information center. You do have normal, and you'll also have sport, which is pretty cool. You do have the Infinity audio system in this vehicle, with just around 8 speakers in this vehicle, which is really cool. You can attach your auxiliary inputs and as well as your USB inputs for charging, and also playing your music through USB through the media button right here. In this vehicle, you do have your air conditioning and your touchscreen display right here. You can switch and customize your settings all through touching the screen right there. Your sunglass holder right above here for your beautiful sunglasses for this beautiful summer. So Rendir, I hope you love this video. This vehicle is super cool. It's great on gas, has a beautiful, beautiful front, beautiful body shape on this Elantra. If you want to come take it for a test drive, get more information, or just come and visit us here at River City Hyundai and grab a coffee, don't hesitate at all. Let's book you an appointment, book a test drive. Phone number is 780-371-3700. Once again, that's 780-371-3700. This is Adam Z here from River City Hyundai. This is a pleasure doing this video for you. I'm really looking forward on meeting with you and giving you all the information you're looking for. Have a great day.